was there an inflection point in your running at Dartmouth where it all started to click in? Like you go from being the slowest. I mean, by the time you graduate, you're killing it, right? So you're progressing as you go. Was there a moment where it all connected for you, or was it just a gradual growth?
It was gradual. It appears more sudden because junior year, I like started scoring team points. It kind of seems like it was sudden when I was a senior, but the truth is that the reality is that it's gradual. And I think that's how all dreams are. They happen very, very slowly and then all at once. And most people only see the all at once moment.
Uh-huh.
It was, you know, I added practically, I mean, this is what actually happened. I added 10 miles a week to my mileage every year for 4 or 5 years. It was just 10 miles a week. So I was like 30 miles a week, 40 as a sophomore, 50 as a junior, 60 as a senior, 70 miles a week.
Tiny adjustments, really.
Just tiny because, and I stayed healthy, right? And then shifts that I always tried to see as choices, not sacrifices. I drank a lot of beer my freshman year and I stopped drinking a lot of beer my mm-hmm. junior year, right? So like certain choices that I made that were helping my performance, but I probably wasn't mature enough as a freshman not to explore those things. Mm-hmm. Like that was what I felt I needed to do. And it did help. I just think information is helpful. Like I remember someone came and talked to us and he was like, a heavy night of drinking, he was like a pro athlete, sets you back 2 weeks in training. And that simple equation made it a lot easier for me to make those decisions,
right,
to be honest, because it wasn't this abstract, like, drinking's bad. I was like, how bad is it? And he's like, 2 weeks bad. And I'm like, okay, so if I value my time and I don't want to go back 2 weeks in training, I won't drink that much.
Right.
You know, it doesn't mean never drink. There's a time and a place where you wouldn't care about the last 2 weeks of training, like at the end of the season.